'cause they're our strongest hope of the future, little beauty boys and girls.